Metabolic syndrome increases the risk of diabetes, and research suggests that up to half of those with diabetes have peripheral neuropathy. Let's understand the relationship between the two. What is metabolic syndrome? Metabolic syndrome is characterized by various metabolic disorders that often occur together. This condition increases the risk of developing cardiovascular disease, type 2 diabetes, or other health problems. To be diagnosed with metabolic syndrome, an individual must have a minimum of 3 of the following risk factors: high blood pressure, elevated fasting blood sugar levels, excess abdominal fat, high triglyceride levels, low levels of high-density lipoprotein HDL cholesterol. Is metabolic syndrome a risk factor for peripheral neuropathy? The risk of peripheral neuropathy increases with the number of metabolic abnormalities that a person has. High blood sugar, high blood pressure, and abnormal cholesterol levels, which are all components of metabolic syndrome, can damage the peripheral nerves and increase the risk of developing peripheral neuropathy. Diagnosis, causes, and risk factors of peripheral neuropathy. Diabetes is one of the most common causes of peripheral neuropathy, accounting for up to 50% of cases. Peripheral neuropathy can be diagnosed through a thorough medical history, physical exam, and nerve function tests. The causes of peripheral neuropathy are diverse and can include physical injuries, infections, genetic disorders, autoimmune diseases, and exposure to toxins. Other risk factors for peripheral neuropathy include age, alcoholism, chemotherapy, and vitamin deficiencies. Treatment of metabolic syndrome and peripheral neuropathy: regular exercise, a healthy diet, weight loss, and medications. For managing metabolic syndromes, medications are used to manage blood pressure, cholesterol, and blood sugar levels. Medications, such as pain relievers, antidepressants, and anticonvulsants, are used to manage peripheral neuropathy. Advancements in medical treatment for metabolic syndrome and peripheral neuropathy. Studies suggest that metabolic syndrome may increase the risk of developing peripheral neuropathy. Treatment for both conditions involves a multidisciplinary approach that includes lifestyle changes, medication, and physical therapy. Read Exploring the Relationship Between Metabolic Syndrome and Peripheral Neuropathy on our blog. Subscribe now, learn more about peripheral neuropathy, our drug and clinical trials in our newsletter.